We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
We got a low pressure read on the pipeline. We are a 4-man saturation dive team.
You know there's a storm in the way.
We came here to do a job.
We need to put a team in the water.
Get suited up!
We're ready to leave surface.
Ion valve open.
What was that?
Get on the radio!
Belt to surface! Belt to surface! Why aren't we stabilizing?
I don't know why we're not stabilizing.
This is where one hell of a storm, that's why!
We're dropping at speed!
All stop on the belt! Brace yourselves! Brace!
We do what we are trained to do, and I promise you we will get out of here.
We've lost over half of our air. You've got to seal the bell and take her to the surface.
Will it work?
We'll soon find out.
Mitch, are you okay? Mitch, talk to me!
We're losing oxygen.
Talk to me!
Number 4.
Big storms bring big treasure.
We could spend the rest of our lives waiting for another opportunity like this.
How much money are we talking about here?
Tens of millions.
You should ask yourself what's missing in your life. That money will get you.
I really think we can do this.
You have something that belongs to me?
Do this just this one time and it's over.
It's already over.
Number 3.
Diving is the most dangerous job in the Navy. If it's lost underwater, the Navy diver finds it. If it's sunk, he brings it up. If he's lucky, he'll die young 200 feet beneath the waves, for that is the closest he will ever get to being a hero. My name is Master Chief Billy Sunday, and I am God. Ah, get up there, come on!
You get in there and fight, Carl. Don't quit on me. Ever.
Reporting for diving school.
You know what the Chinese say, Cookie?
Beware what you wish for.
Some things just don't mix. Do they, Chief?
Time for training.
They were separated by rank.
You let go before I relieve you. You fail my course right now.
Permission to relieve the man below, Master Chief.
I got no room in my class for heroes. You read me?
But connected by courage.
Hey, you listen to me, Oki, because this is a direct order.
He'll be dead before you get to him, sir!
You will not go in that water.
Yes, sir!
One man fighting for his honor.
Your conduct is completely unacceptable and are hereby reduced in rank to Chief Petty Officer.
You think you're better than me?
You're damn right I am.
Well, let's just see.
And one man.
You're the one they talk about.
Driven beyond his limits to succeed.
What did he say to you to make you try so hard?
Be the best.
Well, you are.
Why do you want this so badly?
Because they said I couldn't have it.
That boy's got 5 minutes of air and you screw up and that boy's dead.
You read me?
Give it up, Cookie.
This ain't worth dying for.
We got an unknown contact, probable Russian submarine.
Academy Award winner Robert De Niro.
When he fails, you retire.
He ain't gonna fail.
How are you doing this, Sunday? You might get yourself in a lot of trouble.
Tick people off.
Academy Award winner Cuba Gooding Jr.
We have many traditions, some good, some bad. However, I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for our greatest tradition of all. Honor, sir.
Number two.
Is it here?
Yeah.
Good.
She traveled halfway around the world to find a man she only met once. But this was no ordinary man.
How is he gonna breathe?
He isn't. It's incredible. All the blood is concentrated in his brain. It doesn't even feed his limbs anymore.
It scares me when you look at the sea like that.
He looks strange, doesn't he? You're so crazy about him, you don't see the truth. Don't think of Jack as a human being. He's from another world.
He was a man about to discover the secret of the Big Blue.
Number one.
Oh, God. You remember that time? You were pretty drunk. You probably don't remember. But the power went out in that little apartment we had on Orange Street. We were staring at that one little candle, and I said something really dumb, like, that candle is me, like every one of us is out there alone in the dark in this life. And you just lit up another candle, and you put it beside mine, and you said, no, see, that's me. That's me. And we stared at the two candles, and then... Well, if you remember any of this, I'm sure you remember the next part. But there are two candles in the dark. I'm with you. I'll always be with you, but I promise that. I know how alone you feel. Alone in all that cold blackness. But I'm there in the dark with you.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.